Broken Joe. How old are you?
I'm 16.
Man, you are brilliant.
Being on Australia's Got Talent has been amazing.
I think it's got a huge future. I've said this, it's undeniable. I'm a big fan of his.
I think he's still got some developing to do, so whether he can just put it all together tonight, I don't know.
If I won the $250,000, I'd probably pay my brothers and sisters' school fees. I'd probably buy my mum a new vacuum cleaner. In my old school, Will Warren Primary, they've really got behind me and they've got signs up. I can't believe this is all happening. I mean, I'm just Joe from Temagog.
My husband and I would be very proud. We'd love to see him recognised.
These kind of things don't happen to people like me. One wrong call tonight and that's it. Dream's over.
Ladies and gentlemen, Smoking Joe Robinson.
Judges have enormous respect for you. Do you feel like you've rewarded them with a grand final worthy performance?
I just wanted to come out and sort of give Australia what they voted me through for, and I hope I did everyone proud.
Oh, mate.
Tom, do you want to start?
Joe, you know, and I guess everybody knows, I'm a big fan of yours. You not only display fine musicianship, you also have a very likeable quality in your performance. I know you're going to have a big future. I know that wherever you go, you will be a fine representative of Australia's young talent. Go Smokin' Joe!
Woo!
Thank you.
Enormous pressure for just a 16-year-old. Do you feel the pressure?
It's always a lot of pressure when you're being judged on a performance. That's the hardest part. If it's just playing, it's just another gig, you know?
And handling it like a veteran, you'd have to agree.
I say there's a time and a place for everything. And my friend, this is your time. You are incredible.
Thank you. Well, if you just excuse me and allow me a moment, I don't think anybody's using this at the moment. Touchdown!
Thanks, everybody.